on this day.
And when you had a chance to meet with her, did you get, I mean, you know, what you take away from some of these sound bites is she doesn't actually want to talk about it. You had a chance to meet with her face to face. What was your feeling about what she really thinks in her gut? You know, does she actually agree with what you say and she's afraid to say it because of who her father is and his positions, right, or not?
I really don't know. And of course, what she did.